we must forge ahead.
The elders attending the Senior Citizens Convention that opened in Kampala today noted that the absence of war doesn't mean there is peace and that acts of war continue to manifest in society. Unfortunately, leaders don't seem to have solutions to this, as senior citizens advise that involving the young people in finding solutions is vital.
All Ugandans need to do is that gather the youths, gather the children, gather the toddlers, gather them and begin to teach them what the parents of your fathers never taught them. Everyone is exposed now. Knowledge is everywhere. It's well disseminated. What Ugandans need to do is this. Come together. Bring the youths together. Train them. Make them understand the reason why they're on earth. When they discover what they have, and they discover those that need it, that confidence is restored.
We have one of the fastest growing populations on earth today. We have 75% of our people young, meaning we have young people with sharp brains, sharp feelings, and sharp bodies. But are these bodies doing what is sharp?
This is the second time the Senior Citizens Convention is being held with an aim of finding solutions to the challenges facing the country. But for this to happen, government has been advised to pay more attention to programs that transform the youths, or else the high youth population could get out of hand.
Presently, there are very many programs running around, but they are not coordinated. Who is training who? Who sits on the table and says we need so many doctors? And what sort of doctors do we need? We need so many farmers. Who is designing that? That's why we need a central program to reorganize the human resource. Uganda will not grow to what we want to be when we are not reorganizing and retraining and reforming the new Uganda.
That matches, there's governance, there's no war in East Africa, but we are very uncertain about the future. We are at a plate, at a time bomb, where the youth have issues, and you've seen them, and the senior citizens have also issues in the country. So we indicated that it is through dialogue and bringing parties together that we can be able to avert any threat in terms of instability that can avert this nation.
The Senior Citizens Convention was organized under the theme Reconciliation and Respect for Human Rights is the Future for Uganda. I'm Dennis Wonyala for Urban TV.